Okay, I was going to show you our Crookes tube and energize it with a what we call a handheld Tesla coil. If you want to shop for it, it's a high frequency generator. It looks like this. You can find this one new for about $225 on eBay. I just took a look. There was one on sale for $99. An additional search word would be leak detection. This is used somehow to detect leaks. And so high frequency generator leak detection would show up more hits than a handheld Tesla coil, although that would as well. So the way this works is there's a little dial here. You turn it until you hear a very sinister sound. And when you hold it near something metal, you will get a spark. The spark is going across here. And since that's on my Crookes tube, I also get a beam that is formed by the electrons accelerating from one end to the other, hitting the very thin rarefied gas that's in the tube and causing the atoms to give off light because it's knocking electrons off and then they reconnect. And this is shown, we just bring it out to talk about electrons and say, hey, there's some electrons. It's very similar to the way a fluorescent tube works. And you can show with a magnet, I have a Cal magnet here, how the beam is deflected. So if I bring it straight in, I'll try and make it so you can see this here. You can see it deflects the beam down, but if I flip it to the other pole, it deflects the beam up. And so you can use this to have them predict which way it'll go, knowing the force is a cross product of the velocity of the electrons, which in this case are moving to the right, and the magnetic field, which is either going into the plane of the little fluorescent material there or out of it. So kind of a cool thing to have. The whole thing is, you know, all said and done, it's a little expensive, but it's a cool demo and the kids get into it.